That's neat. I like that.
Still not out for another 2 weeks. Soul to Soul beginning this evening's show with their new single. To be another smash from the Soul to Soul team. I know the album is now finished and people ringing Virgin every day saying, go on, send us a cassette. But tight security around it at the moment. But believe you me, as soon as we get our hands on it, we'll be there, boy. And in case you're thinking, why am I here? Well, if you missed the program last week, we're now back to 3 hours, 7 till 10 for the next 3 months for the Big Beat with Jeff Young here on Radio 1 FM. And tonight, musically looking like this. New material coming up from Johnny Gill, Jody Watley, Latifah, Cold Cut. The Pasadenas have a new single. We're going to give you that a shot to hear that tonight. Also something from Frankie Knuckles and Satoshi Tomy. We also have In Vogue, Neil Howard, and a great record from Fat Man and Stella May, which you'll hear in about an hour and a half's time. Remixes tonight coming up from Redhead Kingpin and, of course, Adamski. And when we get to National Fresh tonight, we'll be featuring tracks from new albums by Public Enemy and A Tribe Called Quest, amongst others.
Radio 1, get the job done. That's why you can listen to us and have all the fun. Boy!
You know, life is all about expression. You only live once and you're not coming back. So express yourself, yeah.
Express yourself.
Job. And everything Rob got, he got from
Robin.
And everything she got
whole
from
hopping.
My girl, I wanna be like
Jackie.
That rope chains, and I think that's
wacky.
Tom and Dick wanna be like
Harry.
Little do they know he's biting on berries. Sam was a can, but Benny was Jim. Mercedes Coupe, home true with no kids. A businessman with a people for a reason. Not like Tim, because it didn't this season.
Express yourself.
This Mardi Gras until the party ends. Friends, yes, I'm blessed and I know who I am. I express myself on every jam. I'm not a man, but I'm in command. Hot damn, I got all girl fans and I wear the gear, yeah. I wanna wear too. I don't care, dear. Go ahead and stare. I'm afraid to be you. Living in fear. Expression is rare. I see you.
Express yourself. Don't tell me.
Salt and Pepper, Expression. That's out now, and I hope that's going to be a big hit for them. 12 past 7 here on Radio 1 FM, between 97 and 99. Where the sounds are big. Very pleased this week to manage to get a copy of the new album from Johnny Gill, produced by LA and Babyface and Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis. So, as you would expect, should be a big album for him. Lots of good things on there, lots of great ballads, but here's one of the LA and Babyface up-tempo cuts. Last week we played you Rub You the Right Way, which is his current single. This probably will be the follow-up. Fair Weather Friend on the big beats.
Change your world.
Good track from Johnny Gill's brand new album. That's a cut called Fair Weather Friend, as I said, written and produced by LA and Babyface, and that's going to be around real soon.
exactly 1 year ago.
Have you been to Hamburg before?
You won! You have just won 24 hours of love! Oh! You are a winner!
Listen and win. Win.
Congratulations, you're a winner! You're going to New York!
Win, win, win.
Go to Thailand and join Banana Rama.
Have you got a passport?
Yes, I have.
Good. You're going to have a fabulous time. What's your favourite radio station?
Radio 1.
You got it.
Now, 31 days in May, 1990. Coming soon to a radio near you.
BBC Radio 1.
Jeff Young. He's cool, man. Big beat.
Precious love, precious love.
Jody Watley remixed in the UK by Chuck New. A forthcoming single on MCA, that's a track called Precious Love. Now, the Big Beat crew weren't out last weekend spinning records, but we sure had a good look at a few venues last week. Managed to catch the last hour at the Hacienda in Manchester last Friday. As always, an epic event. And thanks to everyone who came up and said hi at the Southport Weekender as well. We had a good time up there. And on Sunday, we were in Warrington, having a look at a great club up there as well. So we got around last weekend. And thanks to everyone who gave us dedications and stuff. We'll try and get through some of them a bit later. 23 minutes past 7 here on the Big Beat, Radio 1 FM with Jeff Young. Don't forget, we're now back for 3 hours between 7 and 10 every Friday here on Radio 1. And of course, 9 till 10 is our hip-hop hour. We call it National Fresh. And tonight we'll be featuring Public Enemy, A Tribe Called Quest, and more.
Pop it up. Here we go, here we go, here we go.
She made her recording debut with LA Mix, now striking out on her own. That's Jazzy P. And that's what it's called, Feel the Rhythm, based, of course, on La Freak. That's pretty lively stuff. Anyone for a rave? We'll be right back.
advertising.
Refuse to lose.
Pow. Automatic. Don't stop the rock. Feel the panic. Got to have it.
Freeze.
Push back on. Rhyme attacker.
Get it right.
Televising. Advertising.
Moving. Doing it.
Nice.
Surely can't be a Suzanne Vega sample, I can't believe it. Mark Summers coming out on 4th and Broadway, a track called Party Children. We've reached 7:30 here on Radio 1 FM, time for news national and international with Richard Evans.
There's serious concern in London tonight after the Irish Supreme Court's decision not to extradite Owen Caron, the former Republican MP wanted on firearms charges. The Northern Ireland Secretary Peter Brook says the decision could send a signal to terrorists that the Irish Republic is a safe haven. About 30 prisoners are still occupying Strangeways Jail in Manchester, 6 days after the siege began. Negotiations have been going on all day to persuade the inmates to give themselves up, but the situation appears to have reached deadlock. Prison spokesman Ian Lockwood said he was anxious to allay the fears of inmates' families, some of whom have spent the week trying to track down their relatives.
This was the largest mass movement of prisoners ever known in the prison service's history. And inevitably, the fine details of the whereabouts of every prisoner were not immediately known.
Mr. Lockwood's remarks were interrupted by Bill Gould, a former prisoner at the jail. He said the inmates were being used as a political football.
The prisoners are the ball. They get knocked from one side to the other. The screws are not happy. Get the prisoners at it. We'll get away that way because we'll get them on the roofs and it'll cost the Home Office millions. Then they'll start saying, oh, look out, you know, let's do something about it now.
Reports from Nepal say that up to 50 people may have been killed and more than 100 wounded after riot police fired on pro-democracy demonstrators in the capital Kathmandu. Unconfirmed reports say some tourists may be among the casualties. Earlier today, King Birendra dismissed the entire government. An Old Bailey judge has ordered 25 newspaper and television companies to hand over any film or photographs they have of last Saturday's anti-poll tax riots in London. The judge said he recognised there was a conflict of interests, but he had no doubt that the material should be given to the police. 1FM News, there's more at 8:30.
Thank you very much, Richard.
This is Radio 1 with Jeff Young.
All right, let's do it.
On the Big Beat Show with Jeff Young. On the Big Beat Show.
Just to be your only boy.
On the streets, A Way of Life and Tripping on Your Love. And Atlantic Records not allowing Doug Lacey to slip away without having another hit, at least off this excellent new album he's got in circulation at the moment. So a remix of Let the Rhythm Pump. And this is great.
What is Lacey? Back to get wild, on a string hip house style, and I could do this, I'm getting bigger, I throw bass and you fetch like Trigger, laid back like Buzz McKenzie, and I'm talking it, sorta like Benji, push the tempo, but don't hurry it, treat the bass like a bone and just bury it, you're being rocked by the man Doug Lacey, getting hyped, the girls going crazy, poetry and house is getting raw, and I support it, kinda like a brawl would, cause I feel I should, you know, and if you're ready to shake that, let's go, up the rhythm that I can rhyme to, cause it's time to jump. Let the rhythm pump. You got 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 to. Technically speaking, for example, I took a bunch of funky samples combined with a house kick. Then I looked up my sleeve for one more trick. Hip hop is the element missing. I throw it in and then start dissing. Lacey on the string because I got you shaking like Jello does. So strong, like you're in the ocean. Here's the potion for that motion. Tempo's moving at a swift rate. Ahead of the game, so checkmate. The L-A-Z-Y serving like a waiter. You can't deal with that later. Pump the rhythm that I can rhyme to. Cause it's time to let the rhythm pump. You got to. 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 The BASF sounds best when Doug Lacey takes this test and I pass. Grab the mic and take charge. Forget the small, I'm living large and I'm hyper. Yo, that's how I'm getting. I stay humble and you start kicking steps to the lyrics Lacey wrote. Note by note, I begin to float like Flojo. Getting busy with a track. Let it roll, I can't hold back. Yeah, boy, and it's fitting right. Bruce Lee is what it's kicking like. So, get with this groove or walk. Lacey style is pause and talk. Pump the rhythm that I can rhyme to. Cause it's time to let the rhythm pump. You got to. 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 You got to. Sitting wait with a pen to see if Lacey can do it again. Hype on the mic, got the crowd jumping with something to keep y'all pumping. On the dance floor, or the radio, ask me to chill and I say no go, cause I'm with this. So shift this, gear in a fifth and I'll shoot the gift. Hip-hop and house will soothe.
50-50, that's the move. Mix it up and get the crowd into it. Head to my bank and go through it. I stay cool, no ego tripping. The L-A-Z-Y won't be slipping. Pump the rhythm that I can rhyme to. Cause it's time to let the rhythm pump.
You got to
let the rhythm pump.
You got to
let the rhythm pump.
You got to
let the rhythm pump.
You got to.
That's a great remix. Doug Lazy, Let the Rhythm Pump. Give that a ring. That should do good business for him when it comes out in a few weeks' time.
Radio 1 FM.
Hey, fellas, look what's here.
Jeff Young.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
And a special dedication going out tonight to Richie, Tansy, Lee Rock, Mike, Chris, and especially Dawn and all the other people in the run call massive, too numerous to mention. That's from Lowell. And a yo to Richie Rich Gabriel and Marky D. Wellsford. They're in the sixth form crew from Durable Gold. These guys have been away for a while and they're back with a big track featuring Queen Latifah on the MIC. This is Cold Cut. Find a way.
To keep our rights in, the more we press on, the more they tighten their grip.
So what?
But I'm a soldier keeping me from any rupture. Don't listen to the negative, it will only self-destruct you. Blowing a cloud of smoke, yo, you must be on a mission. You wanna smoke, 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 smoke this one.
For teaching the youth the truth, who's accountable for establishing world peace? Catch the thugs, get rid of the drugs, cure the poor. When will the bullshit cease? Think of what you wanna say. No doubt, no one to ever know you're stupid till you open your mouth. I'm calling your bluff. It's time for a decision. But if you got more beef, smoke this one. Smoke this one. Smoke this one.
Cold Cut rocking it the hard way. That's a track called Find a Way. They've been away for a long while, but they've been working very, very hard. Queen. Following thick and fast tonight. Someone else has been away for a while, but they've been locked away writing songs and getting good tunes together for 1990. The Pasadenas.
Yeah.
12-inch Stiley for the Pasadenas. That's a new single coming out fairly soon through CBS, and that's going to be their first for 1990. Give that a ring. A track called Love Thing.
Andy Peebles Soul Train.
Radio 1 FM, Saturday at 7. We'll get you dancing, and we'll get you in romantic mood as well with the hottest of the hot new releases from the States, including a new album from Melba Moore.
Got me hanging on.
You can check out music from Lance Ellington.
All my lessons learned in love, I'm sure you understand. I know I seem so far.
And a new single from Malira. We've new albums from Johnny Gill, Najee, and En Vogue. We'll hear a hot new 12 from Richard Rodgers. And there are, of course, those classics from the archives, The Quiet Storm, and our weekly competition, all packaged together with 2.5 hours of the best of the world of real soul music.
Andy Peebles Soul Train on Radio 1 FM.
Get on board at 7.
BBC Radio 1.
And the days went by that I
and I loved you.
Satoshi Tomy, produced by Frankie Knuckles, featuring Arnold Jarvis on vocals. That's a track called And I Loved You, and that's going to be a forthcoming FFRR release. That's a follow-up, long-awaited follow-up to the Tears track, which we loved when it came out. Okay, the big beat goes on to the competition tip this evening. First of all, last week's competition came as follows. We had up for grabs a Digital Underground package, which was a Digital Underground t-shirt for the new album, the new album itself on vinyl, and a cassette of that album, because the cassette has four extra tracks on it. So we thought we'd whack the cassette in as well as the album. Of course, the LP Sex Packets we have been featuring here on the show, and a great album it is as well. We asked you, who is the DJ in Digital Underground? There is a posse of six, and the seventh man on the decks is DJ Fuse. And if you got that correct answer, you went into the big beat bin. Only two packages up for grabs, and the first one went to Spencer Bragg from North End in Portsmouth, and the second one went to DJ Ice up there in Mickleover, Derby. So you two keep your eye on the post this week. Something good coming to you. This week, for house fans, we have two albums up for grabs, two compilation LPs. The first one is a compilation called Reaching, and it features acts like Pisces, Lincoln Jean Marie, Dex Maniacs, Original Sin, Ingram Inc., and Simon Harris with Daddy Freddy, amongst others. And we also have three copies of Techno 2 to give away. Now, Techno 1 was an album, a double album, which came out through AVL, or 10 Records, a long, long time ago. And it's that album which is the subject of the competition. To win the two albums, what I want to know is, what was the name of the gigantic hit act that actually came off that first Techno album, okay? Techno 2 is up for grabs tonight, along with Reaching, but I want to know, what was the huge hit act which appeared on Techno 1 as complete unknowns and went on to become world famous? Jeff Young, Big Beat Radio 1, London, W1A4WW is the address. We'll recap the competition fairly soon. Don't forget, cards, letters, anything you can. And we're going to play a track from each of those albums right now.
Okay, y'all, this is it.
The Big Beat Show.
And I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in.
Radio 1 FM.
Mine. I believe our love will stand the test of time.
I believe that we were destined to be. I believe in you and me. I believe in the sixth sense. I believe you were heaven sent. I believe love lasting in eternity. I believe in you and me. I believe two can be one. I believe that love has begun. I believe that we were destined to be. I believe in you and me.
Mixes. RJ would say, come and get this. Quick, because it's funky music. Now I found it, I never ever lose it, right? There's no competition, but some guys still keep dissing and hissing. Like something is missing, I'm on a mission. Listen!
Everything I do, every single move. Everything I do, every little move.
And I know the way to go. I feel like an Eskimo. LP's the best, yo. I shop at Sainsbury's, sometimes at Tesco. Yes, yo, they like to test, yo. And when they're done, they just can't get no satisfaction. My every action is slowed right down and put on traction.
Everything I do, every single, every single, every little, every single, 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 every
crooks lie like Pinocchio. In the rodeo, give him a horse, now see how they go. Slow, because they can't handle it. Slow, because they can't saddle it. Right, because I'm not that type. You see, I'm brown like Fisto, I rock the disco. Take New York, shake San Francisco, just like Rico. I can speak o, Mexican rock, all of me go. Wherever I go, my posse will follow. Around hardcore, it's never hollow. Blow for blow, I mash up the show. Brixton Academy, New York, Apollo.
First up, Octave One, a track called I Believe from the Techno 2 album. Don't forget, the competition this week. Give me the names of the act that became megastars from the Techno 1 LP, which came out on 10 Records some time ago now. And that's Dex Maniacs, Everything I Do, from a compilation album called Reachin'. And both those albums are up for grabs tonight if you can win with our correct answer. Jeff Young, Big Beat, Radio 1, London, W1A4WW is the address. Cards, letters with dedications, special requests for tracks, anything. Get them on those cards. And don't forget, put your phone number on the cards for when we resurrect the National Fresh Rap Lines.
Ow. Ow. Yeah.
Here's Orange Juice Jones.
Yeah. Ow. Here we go. Fly, that's how ship hit to me. Hit me like a bolt of lightning. I was drunk and frightened at the thought. Well, it wasn't what it seemed to be. Just my luck, this whole situation. Just my imagination. She was real. And even though I'm sitting with my girl, you know it. Heels just a reason to commit an act of treason. So there I was, tiptoeing in a new direction. Tell you, I'm the one with two. Tell me, baby, what I got to do. She said,
let me take you home.
And she rocked my world.
Oh.
Night long. Oh, strung me out. Yeah, now I'm praying for the moment. Just the two of us. Spank me with your love. Yeah, yeah. Shaniqua, girl, you got me whooped. Come on, spank me with your love. She was gorgeous, that's the only way to call it. She had eyes so tantalizing, I was down for compromising every dime. And don't you know it never ever mattered. My heart went pitter-patter. Every time we kissed, I thought that she was mine. But I was wrong. I gave her all my money, both my cars and the lease to my home. And then she threw me out.
You big hammer.
Now I'm standing on the corner, nose big as a bus, fussing about Shaniqua. You got me whooped. Come on, spank me with your love.
Spank me with your love.
Shaniqua, got me whooped. Spank me with your love.
Spank me with your love.
Something like this.
Oh, Shaniqua.
Yeah.
Shaniqua.
Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. Ow.
Shaniqua.
Yeah. I like that. I like it like that. Yeah, girl. Hit me now. With your love. Ow, hey, Shaniqua.
That's the Stateside 12 for Orange Juice Jones, a track called Shaniqua, remixed by Marley Marl. That's going out to Busker Ice, Mercy Grade, Scram and Rip at Ladbroke Grove from DJ BMD in Birmingham. And we've got more of those coming up too. I can't read half of them. I suddenly stopped in mid-flow there. We'll be back with a couple of remixes that are in circulation from big tracks we've been featuring here on The Big Beat.
Don't touch that dial. We'll be right back after these brief words from our sponsors.
Complete Collins, part two this Saturday covers 1971 to 1978.
We tried to find another singer and we had the obligatory quick look and it was obvious that we weren't going to find anybody. So my then wife said to me, why don't you do it? Punk came along and shook this tree and the leaves that were about to fall off fell off. And a lot of bands hit the dust and we were one of the ones that carried on. I got this recording equipment in my house. I just started to pour everything out that I had inside me into songs. And that was when I started to become a writer.
Phil Collins talks about the 70s in part two of The Complete Collins, Saturday at 2.
Come down, Mr. Young.
With the Big Beat Show.
With the Big Beat Show.
With the Big Beat Show.
We'll be right back.
and a much future kids can only lead to no good. And besides, all the sons and daughters already know how that feels.
Radio 1, get the job done. That's why you can listen to us and have all the fun. Boy!
Aw, yeah.
We rock the mic.
Doing the right thing.
We rock the mic.
This time with a 90s swing. It's the Redhead 1.
We rock the mic.
We're gonna go a little something like this. Yo, yo, the scores are metaphors that were yours and poor on me. Arranged it subtly, so weak that they ought to be. Taking the place of race for place, the base. Oops, I jumped up off the charge, but I'm still up on the case. I can take your mind to a new foundation. And all praise is due to the father of the nation, the most high exalted. I season the mic so it might be slightly lightly salted. Hit the mic twice to make sure that it's working. With all these tic-tac raps, it's hard to be certain. The world won't try to sabotage a routine. I'm living large in the green, so I'm in charge of the scene. So I vote for Nagels and Wado, my recital. And I prove that my group will hit you like a tidal wave. Cause I'm the all the either D-A-G-A-G-N. And I can pull a hoe and go for almost 3.5 hours without taking a four. Your arms are short like runs, and my spread wall to wall. If it's slow, you know you blow. And yo, I hold like the redhead. One is on the go, and when I got me still
a for all the y'all, we rock the mic. For all the y'all, we rock the mic. For all the y'all, we rock the mic.
Well, I'm a redhead one, the solo, the single, the only. I got to be for real, or I got to be for only. Now when I step off to see the girls become lonely, your papa must be homely, cause your mother wants to This is the FFI to bloom. Well, whilst I start, it's like Max said, room. When you save a lot of money, that means you consume. When you blow it on a charge, you're a stupid buffoon. I'm like the Cleveland Indians, save all my pennies. I used to watch a show called Walk Him in the End. Now I like to MC, while some smoke sensey. If you got a car, pump this up in your Benzy. Pump it in the Jeep, play it to a freak. I wish you peace and blessings, may your whole life be complete. Cause my style is explicit, a blizzard couldn't diss it. Many had doubts, so went out like wet biscuits. But that's okay, because when it comes to a party,
we rock the mic for all of y'all. We rock the mic. We rock the mic. We rock the mic for all of y'all. We rock the mic for all of y'all. We rock the mic for all of y'all. We rock the mic. We rock the mic. We rock the mic.
Side, side, back. I know.
Side, side, back.
It is kind of
side, side, back.
It's all for the ladies.
Back.
The fellas too.
Side, side, back.
The money making fellas.
Side, side.
The fly girl.
Side to side. Back.
Yo.
Back.
You ready for the next one?
Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Counterclock, 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 now I can drop science like that and don't even have to rhyme.
Even have to rhyme.
MCs give me no scuffle, no hassle or no tussle. I prefer Doritos, don't like bridges and ruffles. The rooftop is rocking, Palladium is clocking, Latin Quarter's house and all the Brooklyn brothers dropping. Anybody gullible, looking in the party, you never catch the red going steady with a hottie. But now my job is over, I'm due for the night. Whilst I'll tell her what we do,
what
we
you
rock
do?
The mic, for all of y'all. We rock the mic, for all of y'all. We rock the mic, for all of y'all. We rock the mic, we rock the mic, we rock the mic.
Redhead Kingpin and the FBI, remixed by the Unique 3. We rock the mic. And at least did I rock the mic. I'm getting completely carried away here. One of the mystery records that came into our possession this week, kind of an unmarked white label, but the artist we do know is Fat Man and Stella Ray. And this is hot. It's called Release Me.
Release me from the pain. Release me from the pain. Release me from the pain. My name's Holme, but you can't be here. I'm gonna send this message like a
Batman and Stella Ray. That's great. A track called Release Me. I'm going to give that a ring. The buzz line tells me that comes from Manchester somewhere along the line. We will find out this week and let you know.
Greetings, England. Have you got any funky tips for us today?
The next few minutes we're going to indulge in just a little fantasy. Don't forget to tell your friends the Big Beat now runs between 7 and 10 for the next 3 months here on Radio 1 FM. National Fresh, of course, between 9 and 10. Don't touch that dial, still to come in the next half an hour. We've got Norman Cook's Beats International, En Vogue, Plus One, and we've got House from Neil Howard and Chaos. But we'll be back with David Grant after we've heard the latest news headlines read for us by Richard Evans.
An Old Bailey judge has ordered 25 newspaper and broadcasting organisations to hand over any film or photographs they have of last Saturday's anti-poll tax riots in London. The judge said he recognised there was a conflict of interest, but the material should be given to the police. Jane Peel reports.
13 of the 25 organisations...